Recently, I did a public poll on this channel and the question was, which planet is called the green planet of the solar system? But surprisingly, about 74% of my viewers chose Earth. So is it correct or did they miss something? First of all, Earth is known as the blue planet of the solar system, so most of them got it wrong. But we can't blame them. The color green symbolizes vegetation, and guess which planet has vegetation and greenery? It is Earth. But for Earth, the color blue is predominant because of the large ocean-covered areas. So what is the correct answer, and why? The right answer is planet Uranus. Yes, Uranus is known as the green planet of the solar system. The reason is that its atmosphere is mainly composed of hydrogen, helium, and methane. Due to its large distance from the sun, the temperature there is very low, and cold methane glows blue-green in very low temperatures. This gives the planet a unique greenish hue, and this is the reason why it is called the green planet of the solar system.